How's it going, everyone? JakeXVX here. We're back on Forza Horizon 5 once again with another stream recap video. Bit of a different one today. It's what you're all gonna like, raw gameplay. To put it short, the episode 4 of the Forza Horizon 5 information streams we get just had a ton of gameplay. There were a few little questions asked here and there, but the main set of it is we finally get some race gameplay and some free roam gameplay of Forza Horizon 5. Gameplay in a swamp, gameplay in a jungle, and gameplay in the volcano run, you know, sort of going up to the volcano. I've acquired the raw footage and the raw gameplay, so there's no commentary, there's just pure sounds, and there's obviously some new car sounds in there to hear as well. Before we get onto it, let's just talk about a few other things that we can expect soon for Forza Horizon 5. It has been told that the Forza Horizon 5 map will be, or possibly should be, revealed in the next stream, which is 2 weeks from now. So there's a very good possibility that in 2 weeks we will be able to see the Forza Horizon 5 map and how big it supposedly is. Anyway, the rest of the video is going to be the gameplay. What often happens when we get given good gameplay is within that gameplay somewhere, there's usually new stuff we've not seen before. Hope you all enjoy. Have a look around the gameplay, see if you spot anything, see if you spot any new features that weren't announced. Enjoy.
Thank you.
Remember, guys, in 2 weeks we will have the fifth installment, which they said we may be able to see the full Horizon 5 map. So let's wait and see. But anyway, guys, leave a like if you've enjoyed, subscribe if you haven't already for more Forza Horizon 5 content, and I'll see you all later.